This is a tale of blood and sadness when vicious Mongols hunted every twin on Tsushima and captured their spirits. The island prayed for warriors to save the twins, and the ghosts answered the call. They tracked the captive twins to a Mongol roadblock.
Negium Harsinta, Hasha Yavchov,
Pirin Hefven,
Zuger Ol,
Yamar Negium Harwo,
and Harakta Kulkwe. Some shock in a sheet for something I left out.
Some bish bison yum bel good day.
Tracked the prisoner's trail through the camp, but the captive twins were nowhere to be found. Hard tracks cut deep in the ground, provided the only sign of where they were. The ghosts followed the trail.
Prepare for battle!
The Mongols' eyes burned with dark flame, a sign of their dreadful bond. The enemy fell, but he was soon revived by the spirit of his tethered twin. Cursed Mongols fell, their link shattered. The ghosts found the carcass, but not the twins. Only wheel tracks remained, leading deeper into the forest. The ghosts followed, determined to rescue the twins of Tsushima. cart traveled up the road, escorted by foes protecting mysterious cargo. Inside, they made a grisly discovery. Human hearts, freshly harvested from the twins of Tsushima. They struck out by reaping the hearts of Tsushima's twins. The Oni were able to tether themselves to each other, sharing a life force that could not be broken so long as one of them remained alive. The ghosts arrived at a war camp.
Harvo!
Another story for another time.